Hello everyone. Colors are very important for our life. Colors made human life truly colorful because of their involvement in every aspect of life. The food we eat, the clothes we wear, and the daily utensils which we routinely use contains the color. Nowadays, synthetic colors are captured the entire market because of their wide range of application. But these synthetic pigments are found to be toxic to the environment and also carcinogenic to the human. Therefore, demand for natural, eco-friendly, and safe pigments goes on increasing. Natural pigments are produced by plants and microbes, but the large-scale production of pigments from the plants is not feasible. Therefore, microbes, especially fungi, are better alternative for the production of pigment. Because fungi are easy to grow, easy to handle, and they can rapidly grow in a cheap culture media. Taking this view in account, I have chosen my research topic as fungal pigments and their possible application in textile industry.
So, during my research work, I got different pigment producing fungal cultures which are producing variety of colors on solid media, which are as follows. These fungi are also tested for their pigment production potential in liquid media. Among these fungi, some of the selected fungi will be subjected for upscaled fermentation. After fermentation, fungal biomass will be separated from the liquid media by filtration. After separation of fungal biomass from the liquid media by solvent extraction method, I will extract the pigments from the liquid media using suitable solvents. Then using rotary evaporator, from the resultant solvent extract, I will evaporate the solvent so as to obtain the dried pigment extract. As this crude pigment extract contains number of pigment compound, I will finally separate and purify the compounds using suitable separation techniques such as column chromatography or preparative TLC.
Finally, purified pigments will be used for dyeing different types of textile fabric so as to test their potential application in textile industry. By this way, my research work will benefit the society by providing novel pigment producing fungi as well as providing safe, natural and eco-friendly pigments to the society. It also reduces the cost and time of pigment production, which will be advantageous to the industry. Thank you.